Imagine, if you will, that right in the center of your body, there is a bright white light emerging from source. And it begins to grow. It begins to fill you with that golden white light. Back to front, side to side, from the top of your head to the soles of your feet, that light grows to completely fill you, pushing into all the spaces within your body where you are holding that which you do not need, letting go of all of the tension, letting go of all of the illness and dis-ease, letting go as the white light fills you all the way to your skin and just beyond. And let that sense of that growing white light continue to expand to your family, to your friends, to your neighbors, to your communities, continuing to grow and spreading that golden white light all through your communities, your families and friends, all filling with golden white healing light. And notice how the connections are made, place to place, heart to heart, soul to soul. The healing light continues to connect and to fill all that you know. And as it moves through all of us, it helps us to identify and to let go of those things that we do not need. As the light urges everyone to let go of fear, to let go of old stories, to let go of old beliefs that no longer serve us. And you might imagine or feel those connections continuing to grow until we all are filled with golden white light. Now, invite to join you your teachers and guides of healing. You might see or feel them as they draw near. When you are ready, you might ask them to help you find those places in your life where you might be out of balance, where you might need some healing attention. Ask them to teach you what you need to know or do or be for your own ongoing health and well-being. Then, as the drums begin, open yourself to their guidance, to their wisdom, to their healing. Let go. Now, return gently to your body. Begin the process of coming home. And when you're ready, take a breath and find yourself once again home, and feel that golden white light growing smaller until once again it returns to source.